$1,000 plus a jet on the back.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel. If you haven't already, subscribe because my channel is about to get lit and I'm only getting better. So, I decided to come up with this thing called Spoken Word Saturdays. I don't know if that's a thing, but this is something that I thought of like a week or so ago. So, yeah. I went through a lot to record this poem. I literally wrote it last night. Because pain inspires me. So, I wrote this shit last night. And I was like, let me drop some shit today. I was like, if I don't do nothing today, let me fucking work out for one. And let me fucking record some shit. Fuck everything else. Let me just do this shit today. So, yeah. There was so many takes. This video, I just went through a lot of trials and tribulations to get this fucking video out today, but I did it. There was takes that I wish I could have recorded it here, because the first time that I recorded it, the first time that I like read through the whole poem, there was tears in my eyes, like tears, and there was so much emotion into the poem. But either way, I feel like I did a good job, and yeah, here goes. Hey, what's up? I just wanted to let you know that you were beautiful and I would like to get to know you. I appreciate that, but I'm fine, I'm chilling. But listen, Ma, if you could just give me a chance, I could show you that I'm different. Different how? I could show you better than I could tell you. Man, listen, I've been hurt too many times, more than my heart can endure, and I can't find myself to trust you niggas anymore. So time goes by, and he stays persistent, he stays consistent. So she finally decides to give him a chance. She finally decides to let him in, and she thinks to herself, wow, he's so sweet. And as time goes by, she starts to tell her friends, wow, he's so perfect. And as time goes by, she starts to fall, but the question is, will he catch her? She's a hard-working woman, goes to school and works 40 hours a week. She works hard for her coins. She has goals beyond that job that she's trying to reach. She has a lot on her plate, but she doesn't complain because her goal was to eat. She doesn't have a lot of time, but some of that little bit of free time she has, she wants to spend it all on you. And that little money she has left over after paying all the bills, she wants to spend it all on you. Not because you asked her, because you need it, but because that's just how she is. She wants to do nothing but spoil that person that she loves. There's no in between with her. She's either all in or heartless. She's either fire or ice. Her heart's so big and she loves so hard. And she understands that sometimes it could be overwhelming. She understands that sometimes she could be a little overbearing. She knows that she may text you a lot or call you a lot or get upset when you don't respond. She knows that she may be a lot to deal with, but she knows that she is worth it. There's far more to her than what's on the surface. She has a hard exterior, but inside, she's soft. She's fragile. She's told you to handle her with care because she's been dropped so many times. She's been left to pick up the pieces and put herself back together as if a teddy bear was ripped and she had to sew her own self back together. She knows that she might frustrate you at times, but she wanted you to know that it was all out of love. She never meant to do anything but to make your days brighter, so she apologizes if she didn't. She apologizes if she wasn't enough or she was just too tough to deal with. She usually doesn't let anyone in, but with him it was different because she thought that he was different, and the truth is that he wasn't any different. He left soon as shit got tough, even after she cried on his shoulder and said, everything is temporary and everyone leaves. All he had to do was just tell her issues and she would have fixed it. She's so submissive. She had plans for him. She dropped everything for him just so that he could drop her. And now you left that poor girl wondering, what did she do so wrong? But the truth is that it was you all along. So the moral of the story is, always match his energy and never love harder than he loves you. Never drop everything for him just so that he could drop you. Advice from one broken-hearted girl to another. Just do you. Chase your dreams and worry about all that love shit later. How could you give your all to someone when they could just decide to up and leave? Sis, money will never leave you, and neither will your dreams. Stay focused. Well, thanks guys for watching. Remember, like, comment, subscribe. Give me any feedback, anything I could have done better, or any positive feedback, or any video ideas, like period, whatever it's about, like I'll eat that shit up. I'm ready. whether it be about advice or you want me to write a poem, I'll try my hardest. I know I've been in my A, but I'm back. Because life done put me through a lot of shit, but I'm back. And I promise you guys I will try to be better. And also, yeah. Well, that was February. Yeah, we're in the end of March now. I did, just so you guys know, I did try to put out a video before this shit. And, my bad. And, yeah, like, it was, like, 20 minutes long. And it was, like, good. Everything was gooch. And the shit just never wanted to upload. I spent my time editing the shit. And I would keep trying to upload it every day. And after a while, I was like, fuck it. But, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Things you niggas brag about, they shit to me.